Most of these buffalo have never been contained and have spent most of their lives roaming free, and I don't believe they're gonna leave without a fuss. We do not know what we're in for. I've heard buffalo can be really dangerous. Buffalo could run over the top of us. They could go totally nuts and run over the top of a bunch of us. But we have one shot at getting these buffalo.
Oh, here they come around the corner.
Oh, I see them.
Look
yeah.
at them.
Oh, man, here they come. Look at them all. Look at them all.
Okay, be sure we stay low, though.
I'm low.
Jane and I are waiting for the buffalo to pass below us, and then we will jump down onto the beach and get behind them and continue to drive them towards the pasture and the catch pen. Now we see the buffalo starting to go by.
Just like this, wow, there they are. Partly in awe, seeing these buffalo just going down the beach and not making a noise. Cows make noise. Buffalo are like ghosts, just moving. Incredible.
Yeah, let's go on down there and get behind them.
And then it's time to like go, and like your heart's like pounding. And then it's like, what, I've got to chase after these things too? I'm realizing this is complicated and this is dangerous. So I'm kind of second guessing everything, but I just want to live through this. Woo!
We've been successful. We've captured the buffalo.
It was beautiful. It was beautiful. We watched them coming down the beach, watched them going right in the pasture like they're supposed to.
We got to thank that guy. He did a great job. They kind of marched in. That was awesome.
Just such a flood of accomplishment and joy.
So we had success. This is a crazy, well, this part of the trip is a success.
You know, we all thought we won. Chopper came in and landed.
Whoa, look at that. Look at the fence. I see the fence going like crazy.
What we underestimated was these buffalo are so flippin' huge and strong that they pretty much busted this barbed wire as if it wasn't even there.
They're getting out and going the opposite way from where we came, so that changes everything.
All right, let's get everybody down by the corral.
Loop over back where?
We're gonna try one more time, but we have to open up the backside. They didn't wanna be in there, and we're gonna go, round two. We're gonna get them.
To get the buffalo back in this pen, we've got to tear down a section of the barbed wire and open up a bunch of the panels, try to get the buffalo to come back the trail they had just come through.
Tell the chopper to get back on it.
We are absolutely exhausted. Dark is coming on. This has to work. While the helicopter is pushing the buffalo back towards the corral, we have people stationed all around the top areas of the fence to try to keep the buffalo in should they try to escape the second time.
Here they come, Otto. They're coming.
They're coming your way.
Melissa, radio, they're coming down.
Hey, 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 hey. Hey, 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 hey.
Basically, at this point, it's pandemonium. The chopper's trying to get him back our way, but they're not cooperating, and they're mad. They, like, found us out. They know that we're trying to take him somewhere.
suddenly they've broken up into three or four different pods, and there's not enough of us to contain any one of them, let alone the whole herd. They just bolted right up the hill. They didn't even go through the gate. They busted into the five-wire pasture, went up the hill, just bouncing and kicking, and literally went right past people. There was people 10, 20 feet away.
Hey,
I'm gonna go where they went through last time.
Yep, go.
Go. Go. Hey.
The biggest things I'm worrying about would be somebody making a wrong move and getting trampled or just run over.
You know where Jane is? Where's Jane?
In a sense, these buffalo saw the devil, we were the devil, and they were out of there.
We only got six of them in, the rest of them won't come.
They're going out.
Oh, they're tired.
Yep, there they go.
Did they all go through?
They're gone, done for the night.
We are recoiling in total defeat and total dejection. I came to help Melissa and her tribe save these buffalo, so there is no turning back from this adventure.
Oh my God, what a nightmare.
I'm feeling really frustrated, and I'm sure Otto is too, so hopefully tomorrow's a better day. But yeah, I'm probably gonna let Otto alone tonight.
Son of a bitch. Now that we've lost the buffalo, we're running out of daylight. I don't know if there's much hope at this point. I know this, they have to rest. I have to rest. And I think we better quit, get a good night's sleep. And so far, it's buffalo to cowboys, nothing.